Whispers ASMR video. Before I get started, I just wanted to thank everyone who has supported me so far. I've just passed over 50 subscribers and I'm really happy with the progress, so thank you so much for all your support. If you do enjoy this video, please, and you haven't already subscribed, please consider subscribing. It means a lot to me. As you can see, in this video I'm going to be unboxing this newer studio light. I decided to invest in this because I can see that I actually really enjoy making ASMR videos, and I have struggled with having good lighting for my videos. So I always had to film when it's broad daylight. So this, combined with the fact that it's my intention to show my face in my videos as well, has meant that I've decided to buy this. So I thought it's the perfect opportunity to do an unboxing video. As you can see, my attempts to take off the tag weren't very good. But I hope that you still get tingles anyway. In this lovely black carry case. Let's try and take this out without destroying the setup. This case is going to be particularly helpful because I also do photography as well. It's not just going to be used for my videos, so it'll be good for when I do fashion photo shoots and the like. So let me spin this around. To say it's very well packaged. We've got a few leaflets in here. aluminum. Decided to go for this light in particular because it also does colors as well. It's not just dimmable in terms of the color temperature or the brightness of the light. It's also good for changing colors, so you can have different colors as well as different settings, so it can change color as the video as well. So I thought this would be quite good for having quite a diverse range of videos, as well as for, like I said before, my photography. So this is the full LED light, and then as you can see here, it has the bracket to attach it to a stand as well, which is very good. And then if I can open up the barn doors, here we go. Sound. It would help if I was able to actually open them. I wanted to for this video to be as authentic as possible. So I thought, right, I'm not going to open it until I've actually started filming. And I am beginning to wonder if that was perhaps a bit of a rookie error. User panel, which is detachable, and you're able to remove it. It just kind of softens the light. I think for me, for my videos, most of it will be using soft light anyway, because I tend to like videos with the shadows and a soft light on the face rather than having quite a harsh lighting, where the shadow lines aren't very well diffused on the face. It's the same for the photos that I take as well. I do prefer them to be much more softer because it kind of gives a much sort of like dreamier sort of vibe to it. Anyway, I digress. So the barn doors are really good for focusing the light, and obviously because they're black, they tend to absorb it rather than reflect it. But it's good for stopping, for example, a flare on the camera if you're going to have it close to the camera as well. So, this is the light here. So, that's the main light here. I'm just going to fold it back up to protect it. Slots here and here. battery power or from the mains. I don't actually have batteries for this, so I'm going to be plugging it into the mains, which thankfully is included. Special about this, just standard plastic. And then we've got our socket here as well. I'm not even going to be repackaging it because I'm going to go and try it out straight away. But that was just a quick unboxing to show you my new light that I'm going to be using in my videos. I hope it gave you some tingles, and it's quite a short video, but because I've now received this, I'm going to be doing much more content. My plan is to set up a schedule so that I can release a video maybe twice a week, depending on how busy I am. And yeah, I hope that you've enjoyed the video, and if you have, please subscribe to the channel, leave a like as well.